Hello and Happy New Year. I'm Katrin from SAP Product Engineering, and today I'm thrilled to introduce you to the top three highlights from Governance, Risk and Compliance with SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition 2402. This time, the first two innovations are from SAP Financial Compliance Management. First, the solution has been significantly enhanced with an integrated risk management. And second, you can now establish a three lines of defense concept for your company thanks to a new assurance activity for control assessments. And the third innovation is from SAP Cloud Identity Access Governance, where we now support multiple rule sets. Now let's dive into more detail with the first innovation from SAP Financial Compliance Management. As you know, the solution is integrated with SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition and provides you with the tools to become compliant with internal controls, laws and regulations which apply to your organization. What is new now is that we have extended the existing compliance functionality with an effective corporate risk management based on a central risk catalog. Thanks to this, you can benefit from a risk-driven control management with full transparency regarding the risk impact of your controls. The second highlight that I would like to present today is also coming from SAP Financial Compliance Management. With the introduction of the third assurance activity type called control assessment, the solution now offers a holistic approach to establish a three lines of defense concept for your company. In addition to executing controls to verify whether they work properly and to test their effectiveness, compliance officers can now assess the completeness and the maturity of their control framework and monitor controls to identify potential weaknesses and risks of controls. In control assessments based on surveys, compliance officers can provide ratings of their assessments. And in case of deficient control assessment ratings, the system can generate issues which can then be processed accordingly. And the third highlight today is from SAP Cloud Identity Access Governance, which is also integrated with SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition. As you might know, it's about identity management and access governance and allows you to minimize access risk and mitigate potential risks for financial loss. What is new here is that now with the support of multiple rule sets, SAP Cloud Identity Access Governance has the capability to assist in meeting external audit standards. The rule sets can be employed to simplify the external auditor's independent assessment, such as evaluating location-specific segregation of duties (SOD) rule sets for employees assigned to specific locations. Additionally, users have the option to define multiple customized rule sets for conducting further analysis. If you would like to know more, please stay tuned for my next GRC blog, where I will provide more details and additional information. And if you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. And having said that, I would like to say bye everybody and see you next time.